The 1956 Packard Executive, priced at $21,000, is located in Mancos, Colorado, with 73,055 miles. This classic sedan features a turquoise and white exterior paired with a white interior. It comes equipped with an automatic transmission and runs on gasoline. Described as being in clean condition, this Packard Executive is well-maintained and visually striking, making it an excellent choice for a classic car enthusiast. The 1960 Pontiac Catalina, priced at $9,500, is located in Skokie, Illinois, with 58,971 miles. This classic model features a 389 cubic inch V8 engine paired with a 3-speed automatic transmission, offering smooth and reliable performance. The exterior boasts a well-maintained original two-tone white and blue color scheme, while the original blue interior is in excellent condition. This Catalina combines vintage design with comfortable driving, making it a desirable collector's car. We'll consider trades for a newer car or other items. The 1960 Ford Ranchero, priced at $13,900, is located in Orem, Utah, with an automatic transmission and 123,456 miles. It has been upgraded with a 302 V8 engine and AOD transmission, not original to the vehicle. The exterior features a yellow Moon Eyes theme, though it is not an original Moon Eyes car. Many new parts have been installed, and all fluids are fresh with 0 miles driven since. The transmission linkage will need adjustment, and the ball joints could be replaced to make it road ready. Cash only, priced for a quick sale. The 1957 Buick Super Riviera, priced at $30,000, is located in Rice, Minnesota, with an automatic transmission and 30,000 miles. This classic vehicle is in excellent condition and remains largely original, with only 22 licensed in the United States. It features a tan interior and exterior, showcasing its timeless design. The car runs and drives flawlessly, making it a great choice for collectors. Negotiable price. Offers are welcome. The 1942 Ford Coupe Super Deluxe, priced at $23,200, is located in Park Ridge, Illinois, with 43,000 miles. This classic car features a red exterior and brown interior, powered by a gasoline engine. It includes a 5-speed automatic transmission sourced from a Fox body, dual exhaust, and an aluminum radiator with electric fans. The vehicle is equipped with all new wiring throughout and has original suspension in good condition. The paint is older, but the chrome is in excellent condition and all glass is clean and functional. This coupe is described as a solid cruiser, ready for the road. Offers are welcome. The 1954 Buick Special, priced at $10,000, is located in Groveland, California, with 29,000 original miles. This classic car features a green exterior and a gasoline-powered 322 nailhead engine paired with a standard shift transmission. It is reported to run great and is in clean, all original condition. For inquiries, please read video description. If you're finding value in what we're sharing, don't forget to like and subscribe. Your support helps us create more great content. Thank you. The 1952 Jeep Willys Wagon, priced at $20,000, is located in Greenville, Utah, with 111,111 miles. This classic vehicle features a blue exterior and a black interior. It is powered by a Chevy 327 engine paired with a TH400 automatic transmission. The transfer case is a TC300, and the axles are Dana 44s from Scout. The Jeep runs and drives great, with the exception of a non-functional fuel gauge and a minor paint issue on the left rear fender. The seller reports having invested $24,000 in this vehicle, offering it at a loss. Please note that the title confirms it as a 1952 model. The 1946 Mercury 8, priced at $13,988, is a four-door sedan located in Spearfish, South Dakota, with an odometer reading of 123,456 miles. This classic vehicle features a blue exterior and a gray interior. It is equipped with an automatic transmission and runs on gasoline. The 1956 Ford Victoria, priced at $17,000, is a two-door hardtop located in Centralia, Illinois, with an odometer reading of approximately 1 million miles. This classic car features a striking red exterior complemented by a black interior. It is powered by a 351 Windsor engine paired with a 4-speed manual transmission. Upgrades include a Mustang 2 front end with disc brakes and 4 new tires on mag wheels. The interior is in excellent condition, though the headliner needs to be installed, new headliner included. The car runs well, having been driven from Mississippi. The 1949 Chevrolet 3600 pickup, priced at $25,000 OBO, is located in Santa Fe, New Mexico, with an odometer reading of 900 miles since the engine rebuild. This classic truck features a long bed with a 3/4 ton capacity, powered by a 250 inline 6-cylinder engine paired with a 4-speed manual transmission. The engine was rebuilt in 2020 by AutoCare 2000. The truck has undergone a recent restoration to mostly stock specifications, with new components including brakes, wheels, brake lines, wiring harnesses, a battery, and tires. Everything is new except for the body. The 1941 International K1, priced at $23,000, is located in Ottawa, Illinois, with an odometer reading of 10,000 miles. This classic truck features a 350 engine paired with a turbo 350 automatic transmission. It sits on a Chevy S10 frame with a Chevy S10 front end, equipped with 15-inch steel wheels and Diamondback Whitewall tires. The vehicle includes a heater and is capable of cruising at 70 miles per hour consistently. A Holley Sniper EFI kit is included in the sale, still in the box. No trades are accepted. The 1948 Chevrolet 1500 regular cab short bed, priced at $18,500, is located in Waukon, Iowa, with an odometer reading of 76,154 miles. This classic 1/2-ton short box pickup is powered by a reliable inline six-cylinder engine paired with a manual transmission. It features an original 6-volt electrical system and has been well maintained, making it suitable for road tours and parades. The truck operates smoothly, easily handling speeds of 55 to 60 miles per hour, with all gauges functioning properly. It is described as a pleasure to drive and is ready for immediate enjoyment. Offers are welcome. The 1937 International pickup, priced at $16,500, is located in Laramie, Wyoming, with an odometer reading of 10,000 miles. This classic truck is powered by a 327 V8 engine paired with a 350 Powerglide automatic transmission. It features a Mustang II front end, Ford 9-inch rear end, and is equipped with power brakes, power steering, and power windows. The truck has a coated frame and a decent interior, providing a fun driving experience. Everything is reported to run and drive great. The 1947 Ford F-100, priced at $24,000, is located in Golden, Colorado, with an odometer reading of 1,947 miles. This classic truck is equipped with a 1986 Mustang GT 5.0 engine paired with an AOD automatic transmission. It features a Mustang II front suspension and a Ford 9-inch rear end with four-wheel disc brakes, enhancing its drivability and performance. The truck is reported to drive well and is ready for a new owner.